Gaius, no!
Irina!
Blind.
Give my sight back.
Tanya,
this is what they want. If you attack now, we'll all die.
Work.
You see, there's no law broken here.
Agreed. But does it then follow that there is no danger?
For the first time in our history, humans pose a threat to our kind.
Their modern technology has given birth to weapons that could destroy us. Maintaining our secret has never been more imperative. In such perilous times, only the known is safe. Only the known is tolerable, and we know nothing of what this child will become? Can we live with such uncertainty? Spare ourselves a fight today, only to die tomorrow. Dear Alice, we're so glad to see you here after all.
I have evidence the child won't be a risk to our kind. Let me show you.
Brother.
It doesn't matter what I show you. Even when you see, you still won't change your decision.
Take care of my daughter.
Huh?
Thank you.